Define to me spiritual gifts.
Well, they're not natural talents. Some people think that you get like a gift that matches your personality. Not necessarily, really. Okay, sometimes, but no. It's supernatural. They're not natural. They're supernatural ability of God that He deposits by grace, and they're free gifts that He gives to His people to demonstrate His love through them to others.
Briefly tell me about...